sea pellet.
After our second visit to Toblacher See, we left the Dolomites behind and headed east into Austria, then turned north towards Salzburg. After the climbs and rough roads on our loop through the Dolomites, this stretch of our journey was absolutely lovely. A million shades of green and some of the best cycle paths of the whole trip. Into Austria. Welcome back to Austria. Cross-country skiing, I think. a picture of this. Oh man, look at that.
Hello.
sure what that is. Okay. I think we're going to the right here, yeah. From Salzburg today and tomorrow, climbing a 500 meter climb to get to a town called Mallnitz that has a special train that shuttles people, bikes, and cars through a tunnel through the mountain towards Salzburg. So we're going to be taking that in a little while, but we have this climb to get up to that, and then we'll continue a little closer to Salzburg so we can get there tomorrow. Okay, we made it through the mountain. Gotta retrieve our bikes. This is the train car. Holds the cars. And these are the ones that hold the bikes. Where are we at here? Here we are. Okay. Right here. Ready to go. Pulling out of the train station. Yesterday. Degrees. Feel it. It's really cold in here. Let me make sure I'm going the right way here. Hold on. Yeah, we're going up. Okay. Wow, I thought we were all done with mountains like that, but we get a nice view here. That's steep. Thank you. We stayed in Salzburg for a couple of days to see the sights and take in the musical history. Our next stop is Amsterdam. Unable to find a suitable train, we booked a flight, which meant we had to pack up our bikes. In the meantime, we tried to blend in with the locals and rest up.